Figure A shows an inverted cone that contains water. You can calculate the volume of this cone V sub C using this equation pi divided by 3 times h cubed. The initial height of water, h1, is equals to 10 cm. And figure B shows that a block is added. So this is the block added. The volume of block V sub B is equals to 200 cm cubed, and the specific gravity of block is equals to 0.6. You need to find the change of water level delta H, and this is a change of water level in millimeter. Okay. Now let's solve this question. FB, the buoyant force, is equals to rho F G V D. And the weight of the block W sub B is equals to rho B G V block. Okay. In equilibrium, FB is equals to W block. Okay. So from there, rho F G V D is equals to rho B G V B. You can cancel off the G here. So with that, you get your VD that is equals to your rho B divided by rho F times VB. Okay. So we know that rho V divided by rho F is the specific gravity, and that is equals to 0.6. Okay. So this is equals to 0.6 times the volume of the block is 200, and that is equals to 120 cm cubed. Okay. So we have that, we know that volume final is equals to volume initial plus volume of fluid displaced. Okay. Let's say we call this V2, and this is V1, and this is still VD. Okay. So V1 is equals to, using this equation, pi divided by 3 h cubed. Okay. So for V1, it is equals to pi divided by 3, and the initial h is 10 cm, right? So the volume of initial volume V1 is equals to 1047.198 cm cubed. Okay. Let us draw a line here. Now, for V2, it is equals to the initial volume plus the volume of fluid displaced, right? So for that, it is equals to 1047.198. Volume of liquid displaced is here, 120. So in total, it is equals to 1167.198 cm cubed. Okay. We also know that V2 is equals to pi divided by 3 times h to the power of 3. and that is equals to 1167.198 cm cube, right? Get it from here. So this is this value, right? So from there, our H2 cube is equals to 1167.198 times 3 divided by pi, and it is equals to 1114.592. Okay, so H2 is equals to 10.368 cm. Now, delta H is equals to H2 minus H1, and that is equals to 10.368 minus 10 equals to 0.368 cm. And since the question asks for millimeter, so it is equals to 3.68 millimeter, and that is roughly equals to 3.7 millimeter. Okay, so this is our answer.